Welcome back to The Masked Mascot, Season 3. In this show, five of our beloved Sweeney staff will perform dances for you in the Bulldog suit. Each day this week, you will see a new dance from each Bulldog and get a new clue as to who they are. After you watch the video, you will get to vote on your favorite dancer. The Bulldog with the least amount of votes will be eliminated and their identity will be revealed the next day. Try to guess who is who in this week's Masked Mascot. It's time to eliminate the contestant who got the least amount of votes. Based on the votes from yesterday, the Bulldog going home is Bodacious Bully. Pause here if you wish to review Bodacious Bully's previous clues to make a final guess before the reveal. Bodacious Bully was most guessed to be Mrs. Brink. Let's reveal who's behind Bodacious Bully's mask.
Is it over? It's over for me already? I'm shocked.
Mrs. Brink, as a personal favorite, I'm disappointed to see you go, but I'm thankful you volunteered to dance for us all with your amazing energy. If anyone would like to see Mrs. Brink perform again, they can come out and see her in Oliver, January 27th through 29th. First up is Swaggy. Swaggy plays a lot of Madden.
This is how we do it. This is how we do it. La 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 la. La 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 la. This is how we do it. La 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 la. This is how we do it. It's Friday night, and I feel alright. The party's here on the west side, so I reach for my 40 and I turn it up. Designated driver, take the keys to my truck. Hit the shawl cause I'm faded. Honey's in the streets, say money, oh we made it. It feels so-
Returning for another dance, here's Faith. Faith loves to sing and dance, and they were even in the Houston Ballet Nutcracker as a kid. Finally, here's Turbo. Turbo graduated from Sweeney High School. Thank y'all for watching Masked Mascot. Be sure to vote for your favorite Bulldog using the new Day 3 link sent out to remind. See y'all tomorrow.